Celebrity Insider. Rasheeda Frost has finally decided to share a photo of her wedding dress with her millions of fans. The reality TV star took to Instagram on Thursday, where she uploaded a throwback picture that was taken 2 decades ago. The mother of two of Love and Hip Hop, Atlanta fame, explained that she did not have a big and fancy wedding when she and Kirk Frost exchanged their vows. Instead, the pair flew to Las Vegas, Nevada and had a short but sweet ceremony. Now, Rasheeda is known for being a fashionista and always wearing the latest trends, but back in the days, her motto seemed to be simple is better. The former rapper wore a simple sleeveless yellow dress along with her bouquet that looked like a corsage, as if she was going to prom. Fans believe that she decided to share the photo to prove a point that while she and Kirk have been through hell and back because of the Jasmine Washington drama, they have a special bond that keeps them united as a family. One fan said, "Both still look the same, the black isn't cracking at all. Wow, I love these two people together. Lord Jesus, keep blessing that love. This is beautiful. This is what it's all about. This is what it's all about. This is success. It looks like they've been together least by 15 years. Another commenter wrote, "My brother and sister-in-law did the same thing. She picked him up from work, and they went and got it done. Kirk still looks the same." A third follower stated, "You're the backbone of the marriage. You've been through a lot and still stick around for him. You're very strong and put everything and everyone else before you. Kirk should be grateful he has someone as classic, intelligent, independent as you are. I hope he gets himself together so God can bless you too many more years together. I also think God doesn't give us something that's too hard for us to handle. Also, God uses us to bless someone else. Those two seem destined to stay together."